A dead end led to someone healing. Please scroll on if this doesn't resonate. Radiate positivity. You will know the right time. Ghosted. Social media fake. Hiding. Yeah, this is someone who regrets what they did. They regret the ghosting. They are hiding right now. This is very recent. Someone just in the past few weeks hiding right now, wanting to know the right time to talk to you. They've put it out there already, but you will know the right time. That's what this message is about. Tied down is how they feel now. They want communication with you. You need to move on. This means the ball's in your court. It's up to you if you want to move on. It's up to you if you want to tell them they need to move on. You left when I needed you. I wanted things to be different. I choose you. This is what they did. This is what they did. There was a mutual parting of ways here, though. They're the ones who eventually ghosted you, but the communication, yeah, they have put it out there already, if this is for you. I see you everywhere. They're looking for you everywhere. I want to come back. What encouragement, what information do you need? Starseed, peacemaker, groundbreaker, nothing to fear. And don't let this take any more of your time than it should. And you know what I mean if I'm telling you this. I'm not here to tell you the future. I'm here to guide you in the moment. And I'm just here to confirm what you're already thinking. You know what this is about. Make peace. This is a test for you. This is someone who wants to trigger you. They will not be successful. They are not successful. What three cards do I need to end this reading? Three cards of encouragement. Anything is possible for you. You are protected. You are divinely protected. What I'm really getting here is that this person definitely would have held you back. They needed to go away and heal. Look, you're protected twice here, divinely protected. Really, I'm just getting an image of someone like walking down a path, maybe shivering, and it's like someone comes up behind you with a coat and leads you down a path. You don't even realize it. That's what's happened here. You didn't realize that you were shivering. You didn't realize that you were, that this person, they're the kind who would leave someone hung out to dry. Left when I needed you. This is something, it probably went back and forth that you accused each other of this, but really this is something they did over and over, and they do over and over. They need to heal. They need to heal. No one's perfect. Like, in fact, I see a lot of myself in this person, unfortunately. Sometimes people just leave because they do everything they can. There's something in them they need that needs to be healed. Unfortunately. Fortunately, though, let's just send healing energy their way. I manifest that they will heal and that you will know what this was about, that your higher self, that you will learn the lessons that your higher self wants you to learn from this. Keep the peace, though. They are not above triggering you to get a response. Wow. Radiate positivity. They want you to be negative. They want to get in your head with negativity so that you'll stop dreaming. Oh, gosh, that's terrible. Okay. No. You had to get away from this person so you could make a start without them, so you could do something without them, because they were very discouraging. Dead end. You know what? They said you were a dead end, so they went on to someone else. Well, guess what? You went on, Starseed. You went on. Anything is possible for you. You were protected. You were guided down a different path. Away from them. They call a lot of people a dead end, but really they're walking around with this. They're carrying this. They are the dead end. They are the common denominator. They ghost a lot of people. You had to move on. Look, I'm getting a sense too. Like, I know so many times other people might see it as, you know, you just abandoned me when I needed you, but they don't realize maybe you gave to the point where you couldn't give anymore, and you tried to tell them that, so you had to abandon, if you want to call it that, to save yourself. But I'm just telling you, this person got what they needed elsewhere. They need to heal because they don't realize how much they take from people. That's not your issue. You had to go away and for your own healing. They got in your head with negativity before. They do that to a lot of people. I'm just calling it like it is. And for some of you, like, you know, I talk about, you know, trying to speak positively on this channel. There's nothing wrong with being positive, like owning who you are. Like, I talk about human design, which if you go to my link, it's needthismessage.com. That's my only website for this. So if anyone sends you somewhere else, they're scamming you. But there, if you scroll down, you'll see a free human design chart there you can sign up for if you want. But we need to just accept who we are and work within that. If it sounds negative, it's not. There's nothing negative about just owning who you are, and just, we live in a gigantic storybook. Okay, anyway, this is why I've been offline, in case you haven't noticed. My brain, I mean, I've just gotten so many downloads lately, and these cards are kind of holding me back at this point. I made them to save my energy so I'd be able to do a reading and just kind of keep it in a nutshell and just keep going. But it's sort of working against me lately, because my brain is like, it's time, we're ascending, it's time to do other stuff. Anyway, where I was going with that was, a lot of times, sometimes we have to go in, focus on ourselves. Some of us have to do that. Look, we're in the end times right now. We are. We are ascending. Some of us came here to this earth for a purpose. And if you have to shut people out, that's what you got to do. This person wanted to bring you down so that you'll come back to them. They want to discourage so that you won't leave them. And it sucks, but there are people like that in this world. But that's what they do, because they're so afraid of being left alone. Of having, they have such deep abandonment issues, and I'm not going to talk about what kind of personality disorder, several come to mind, very deep abandonment issues, but that's not your problem. They carry those with them everywhere. You were protected from them, you learned from them, and you probably, I'm getting a real deep sense of some people who really loved each other. And you know what? If they heal, and if they get past this, and if you can have boundaries with them, seriously, if you could have boundaries, you could actually have them in your life. There are a lot of people like that. It's just, there are some people, it's like, I look back and I'm like, dang, I kind of wish I still had that person in my life. The problem is, they were not satisfied with just a, you know, talk to you every few weeks type of friendship, or every few months, and that's all I can do. I can't even do that. I'm so busy. Some people, it's all or nothing. We're going to talk every day, all day, every day. I'm going to text you more until night, you know. No, I'm not that person. I need time to recharge my brain, because this is what I do. And if this is for you, look, I'm getting reminded of that for a reason. You're my collective for a reason. They were getting in the way of that. You really had to go away. You are likely, I'm talking to someone else who's a light worker, someone who was put on this earth or came to this earth for such a time as this. Okay? We just need to be positive. We need to keep going and just be thankful for those times when we were guided away from people. Okay? And, let go of the guilt and shame you had. You had to do what you had to do. This person holds a lot of people back, and you need to move on from it. Manifest their healing. Manifest their healing. They can come back again if you can have boundaries. Seriously, you are divinely protected. You are protected, and anything is possible for you. It is spoken, it is written, and so it is. Amen.